The mRNA interacts with the ribosome, and translation starts with the start codon. The ribosome translates the mRNA in triplets called codons. The anticodon determines which amino acid the tRNA brings to the growing polypeptide chain. After the tRNA brings the amino acid to the polypeptide chain, it is transferred to the chain. Translation continues until it reaches a stop codon. The process of translation stops with the release of the polypeptide chain.